Hello. 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 It's Monday. It's Monday. It's Monday. That's it. That's all I got.
I am a very good boy.
I don't... You... No. No, you... You are not very good.
He is.
I'm extremely super good.
You're fair to Midland. Fair to Midland. Hello, 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 everybody. I see Karsis, who is wasting no time, and Brian, and Hiltzy, and Mochi, and Fritz, and Pernie. Hiltzy, I'm watching you, you son of a bitch. All right. Shall we get right into it?
Folks, this is the penultimate.
It's true.
Honk, fuck off.
Perfect. No notes.
And now, a reading from the Book of Skeletor. When planning any sort of group excursion, it makes sense to figure out all of the travel arrangements, including who's going with who, before you go, so you can either be in control or call shotgun. So saith the word of Skeletor. Meh! Be with you.
And also
and
with
also
you.
Also with you.
Wow.
And then there was one.
And then there was one. That's mint. I like that, Karsis. That's a good one.
Who will be the one to redeem the final Skeletor?
I guess we'll find out.
Hello, motherfucker.
You know,
Listen.
Old roommate from before we had the... Before we moved down to Florida, they added... That entire group of people added driver to the list. So you call shotgun... The not bitch seat is what they would call it, which was the middle of the back seat, and then you could call driver too.
Not bitch.
Yeah. Oh, thank you for the bits, Elena. Also, hello, Rebecca. Listen.
Oh man,
Elena.
There's a bidding war is happening now.
Oh my god, Elena, you can feel free for all of you to get into Bowsett cosplay. I will not be doing it.
You can be bought.
Yeah. Yeah. Not as cheap as Tom, buddy. Not as cheap as Tom.
Listen, well, that's... $20 is $20.
First of all, that implies that I don't look pretty now, and that's hurtful. Second of all, you're saying I would look so pretty as if I don't right now. Second of all, how dare you hold me to archaic beauty standards? And third, fuck you, Pernie. Let's play some goddamn Metroid. Oh my god.
Speaking of, while I'm thinking of it.
Oh god, here he goes.
Do you want to put a command in your bot to remind you every like 20 minutes or so to jiggle your mouse?
I wish I could put a thing in the bot to actually jiggle the mouse, but no, I will. I'm going to try to remember tonight.
Oh, good. We're doomed.
Good luck.
Yep.
See you in AFK.
Yeah, see you boys at AFK in about half an hour.
See, that's the thing that I don't understand. You would think that you having voice activity would count and not drop you to AFK.
You would think, yes. You would absolutely think that. But apparently, you would be wrong. You would also think, considering that my PC doesn't go to sleep because it's got an application open that prevents sleep, that it would also not do it. But we would still, as it turns out, be fucking wrong. Yeah, it's the Discord. It's the, like, thank you, Pernie.
Yeah, he keeps getting dropped to AFK because he's playing on the Switch, not on his computer, so he's not doing the jiggles.
Yeah.
Hmm.
jiggle for me.
What if I didn't?
We could, but we are watching his stream through Discord so that we get a lag-free experience, and we would lose that.
Right, and that's the problem. Like, Lolly's moved me back from AFK, and I think Tom did it.
As have I.
Yeah, Tom, you did it. Yeah, you did it last night.
Mm-hmm.
But that's the problem is, when you change to the AFK channel, actually, when you change to any channel, then you... Oh, come on. All right, we'll just wait here. Well, it's Fritz, it's not an OBS. It has nothing to do with OBS. This is purely Discord. So, it has absolutely nothing. AFK is a... It's Discord does automatic AFK.
I mean, I think you can configure the server to just not send us to AFK after a while.
I mean, I could, but then... I guess...
It's like, but!
I mean,
but I don't wanna!
Fucking I guess. Or whatever.
Or Pernt can just be a good Pernt instead of Timer. Because you... You won't have your bot do helpful things.
Your face
unless
is
you want to set it, have it set a timer, and then you're just going to yell at it for setting a timer.
Well, I mean, in fairness, the bot does do helpful things.
I mean, I could... Listen,
we should not pretend that it doesn't.
Listen, I could...
Ooh. It does helpful things? Does it do this yet?
No, it does helpful things.
No.
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
Pern is bot now. The chip in Pernt chipped is now a computer chip.
Mm-hmm. I was hoping for chocolate chip.
I'm sorry.
I was hoping for quadruple tree.
We were almost there.
Does Pernt know how to do a captcha?
Pernt, can you complete a captcha? And Pernt's like, fuck no, I don't. Pernt's like, I can't read those fucking numbers. I don't know what the fuck nerd. A bicycle is.
Much less what a bicycle isn't.
The captcha is just gonna be a bunch of pictures of Zunder and
imagine
it's like,
knowing how to read, yeah, right?
Find all of the size queens.
Why don't you love me? Why do you hate me so much?
Select the individuals who should wear Bowsette cosplay.
You know, I remember when I started this whole thing, fucking... almost 2.5 years ago now, it's like, hey, yeah, we'll come support you, we'll watch you do stream, it'll be great. And now it's all just fucking size queens and Bowsette cosplays with you fucking degenerates.
And
I'm pretty sure the Bowsette cosplay has been around since the inception.
And no, also it has not. It's only because you insist on wearing it so much.
Yes, that's it, you got me. Oh, there is. Oh, there's a grappling majig up there. Oh my god. Also that, Mochi. Also that. This is why we can't have nice things. This is why I can't have nice things.
I mean, you can definitely have nice things if you'd like them.
You have nice things.
Like what? What do I have?
Oh, muff.
Loaf's not a thing. Loaf is the most perfect, precious angel baby creature who's ever lived.
Wait, is she an idea?
No, she's a person. Ah. I dare you to look Loaf in the face and tell her she's not a person.
I can't. She's very far away.
Well, and you can't anyway, because you don't have the stomach to do it. Say mean things to the loaf. What the hell is that? Oh, look at that. It's the show's homage.
Hi.
Sure, Moshi, sure.
I will say anything to anyone.
Oh, she can not be a human. Loaf is more of a person than any human. I said what I said.
That doesn't make it right just because you said it.
But people largely regarded
as a mistake.
Bad idea. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The hull on Ice Bear's heart is closing. A little.
Thanks. Thanks, Brian. Thanks, buddy. I don't care what the dictionary says. They don't get to be fucking right all the time.
I mean, they kind of do. Oh.
Samus Aran pro skater over here.
Listen.
That's the orangutan part.
Listen, don't be jealous of these sick moves. Oh my god.
Hey, the door cannot be opened with that weapon.
I just opened it.
And vice versa.
The door is not ajar. Did you know that?
I did, actually.
I'm saying that. Oh my god. Listen, none of you are you're just not paying attention. You're just not listening. And that's honestly, listen, I don't know what I expect at this point.
Now you cat, did it. Being a cat is just strictly better. Just saying.
That's the thing. It is better that she's a cat. She doesn't need to want to be a person.
No work.
She is a cat, and that is a higher being. I figured if I was going to harass you this much, I might as well come in and just like not have the time delay.
There she is.
Yeah. No work. No school.
Just meow, meow.
Meow, meow.
No take, only throw.
Exactly.
No take, only throw. It's fine, Hiltzy. I wouldn't worry about it.
Also, I believe that Loaf also would want Bean to get a hot tub.
Uh-huh.
So maybe in honor of Loaf's superior cat existence, you should get Bean the hot tub.
Sure, let me just pull hot tub money right out of my ass.
Uh-huh.
I mean, Tom could ask you his classic question.
It sounds like he already has done this. It's probably safer than a bank.
I'm giving like $20 for it at least. Oh my god.
Yeah, but not safer than a credit union.
I wouldn't know.
I think I'm legally obligated to say that or something.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh god damn it, I fell.
Wait. If you were so inclined, would you be donating to a sperm credit union?
Oh my god. Hello.
Perfectly That's timed.
Perfectly timed, Liz. Just well done. Is my asshole FDIC insured? No. No, it is. But it is protected by NCUA.
Understood that reference.
Yeah. Ah. Oh, come on.
The hull on Ice Bear's heart is closing. A little.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. What the fuck?
Looks like the people want Bean to have a hot tub.
Great. Great. You come up with the other, like, $9,960, then fine. We'll make it happen.
Is that a challenge?
No, it is not.
Because, like...
You did just say that to Miss Literal over here.
Yeah, like...
In fairness, it sounded somewhat challenge-ish.
Listen, if you...
I was gonna say, do you have anything you need to clarify on that?
Listen...
I'm not saying we should or shouldn't do that. I'm just saying it sounded like a challenge.
Why don't you save your money for something that's more, shall we say, pressing in the world?
Bean's hot tub has been very pressing in my world for at least months.
Yeah, you lot are pressing your fucking luck is what you're doing.
Look,
that sounds like a game show.
Liz, let's not give Zunder any ammo here. He gave me a number. I am just trying to find out if that number is concrete or not.
Oh my god.
Concrete.
Shit, the pillars out of these guys, right? I got the Wave Buster.
Do you remember that one time you got the Wave Buster?
I do. Yep.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
I mean, I might be joking, but also if you got the hot tub and you did a hot tub stream, maybe you could write it off on your taxes.
Oh my god, that's not how it works. I would have to use the hot tub exclusively for work to write it off.
Okay, to completely write it off? Possibly, but I know you can deduct if you're using it for it.
Jesus.
Oh my god, listen.
You've thought this way too far out from...
Yeah, you... Okay, this is where we back up. Everybody back up.
Saying.
I love how he conveniently starts trying to back up on this entire thing before we start mentioning the sales of the hot tub water.
Oh my god.
Wait!
That sounds dangerous.
Could we,
not
like,
backing up.
Could we get a strength? Oh, that's fair, Tom. Give the fish a bigger place to live. The fish has friends, so one of the friends could live in the hot tub.
Oh my god, I'm not putting fish in a hot tub.
That fish would melt.
Probably. The friends are all like rubberized, so they probably would melt.
Is that what you want? A bunch of melted fish goo?
I mean, probably.
Yes. Is it chaotic? Does it negatively affect not her? Then yes, that's what she wants.
I mean, no, there are other people I don't want to negatively affect, like Bean and Loaf. So, like, it would have to be clean upable so that Bean's hot tub didn't get ruined, so... Because clearly this is Bean's hot tub.
Thanks, Pernie Botten.
Wiggle!
Thanks, Bernie Botten.
The mouse, too.
Yeah, no. Oh, my god.
Burn bot.
Paint, I
you
expect
need, like,
you...
one of those old, like... Lego things that you could just like automate to move every so often.
Oh, what is that? The Lego Kinects or whatever? Or the Lego...
Technic.
Technic, that's what it is. Kinects is the other set.
Yes.
Liz, I don't have an auto clicker.
He just has a manual clicker.
Yeah. It's me. I'm the manual clicker.
Has two hands.
Yeah, there. I'm not about to do a software. I'm not about to do a software solution for that. Not
unless he writes it himself.
Come on, Emmanuel.
I still feel like turning off AFK for your Discord is probably the simplest solution that causes, like, no harm.
Yeah, but this is more fun, having Burnt do it, basically.
But I want it to be on later, so I don't want to have to turn it on and off and on again 4 times a week.
You could code the bot to do it.
The bot technically can't move the mouse.
No, can it turn the Discord settings on and off?
No, it cannot. Oh, I would have to write that too.
Well, so it can, you just haven't done it yet.
Okay, let me put it to you this way. It's called "The Juice Isn't Worth the Squeeze." Hi, Louie. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, I like that phrase.
Yeah, so the wiggle isn't worth the juice?
Sure. Sure.
For as often as Switch games are played here, he's saying it's not worth the effort.
I know. I know. I am just here to give him some grief.
Some? Just some?
And we have switched... I left off the hot tub grief, and so now I'm giving you CEO entrepreneur of Firebot grief.
Oh, I see. It's different grief.
Yes. It's approved grief.
You must have, Karsis. We did it.
Approved grief 6. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. We did it, like, right after you redeemed it. Sorry, pal.
What did you do? Redeem it and then walk away?
Run away!
Yeah,
run away!
And... yeah. Aw, sorry, buddy. It'll be on the VOD, don't worry.
Oh, man, with only one more remaining.
I know, I'm kind of sad about it, if I'm being perfectly honest.
The end of a mirror!
Well done. Wait, is that... that is the way I need to go, right? Yeah, okay. That is right.
There was a brief moment in time there where people were mentioning random Pokedex entries being read off. Is that a thing?
I mean, I can make it a thing. I'm going. For shit's sake, just let me go.
No. Metroid, probably.
Probably.
Dash Michael Scott.
Yeah.
Metroid, no let, only go.
Fuck you, shriek bats.
Yeah.
Now which way do I need to go? Do I still need to go across? I do. Random Pokedex entries. Oh, well, Liz is into it. Damn.
It would be a lot of Pokedex entries, especially if you were going across, like, all the games, since the Pokedex entries change.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we'd have to.
Well, and that's the, well, I mean, okay, listen, let's say even if we just do one entry per Pokemon, okay, there are over 1,000 Pokemon. At 4
and
days...
they all want sun chips.
Yes. At 4 days a week, 52 weeks in a year, I have roughly 210 streams, because it's 52 and change weeks, okay? So let's say I have 210 streams. That means even if we only choose the Pokedex entries for each Pokemon one time, that'll still keep us going for, oh, like, about 5 years.
Yeah, but it'd be more fun if we got Lapras, like, twice in, like, the span of a month.
Well, sure, but that's also more work on me.
Is it, though? If someone was to provide you a spreadsheet with all of the Pokedex entries?
I'd still have to code for, like, having all of the different, like, picking one. And picking a game that is applicable to.
I imagined in my head that a randomizer would pick a Pokemon name, and then Lollipop would just read whatever entry he wanted.
Yeah, see,
I'm also for that. But if Lollipop has a spreadsheet from which he could read from, he could easily reference. Then highlight which ones he's read before.
I was thinking that I could just pick whatever I wanted. Like, Pokemon name comes up, I pick whichever one I want, and then if I knew a gal who likes spreadsheets, I could get them to record for me.
He knows a gal.
Which ones I've read.
I don't know. I mean, do you know anyone who likes spreadsheets that much?
I don't know.
What kind of fucking nerd?
Like, that seems pretty out there.
Local nerds in your area.
Yeah.
Yeah. If I found someone that likes spreadsheets that much, the next thing you're going to tell me is they like the color purple.
Literally
purple
no.
And spreadsheets?
Literally no
oh,
one likes
gosh.
Purple.
Are you going to get someone who, like, conditionally formats their spreadsheets?
Wait, are you talking about my boss?
Does your boss like Pokédex entries?
My boss loves spreadsheets more than anyone loves anything.
Yeah, when suddenly Elena goes, challenge accepted.
I don't know. I feel like Tom is not the one to challenge on that.
I've never seen anyone so addicted to spreadsheets. Like, spreadsheets for things you didn't realize you could use a spreadsheet for.
Like
spreadsheets
what?
For things that would be much better off, say, in a Word document or a PowerPoint presentation or any other Word product. Or, let's see, spreadsheets. He used to have all of the test cases and all of everything in spreadsheets before I made him let me put that in an actual program in Jira. Like,
I do like me a good spreadsheet.
And it took me a year to convince him.
When an existing document is being posted 409? Let me see. Let me... Giddy up. There it is.
Apparently it needs to be cleaned.
Right? Hold on, let me... I'm gonna look real quick. .409 is conflict.
Hiltzy, I would love for work to pay me to learn to spreadsheet better, because I am a baby at spreadsheets. I'm not, like, super fancy at them, and I would love to be able to be, like, one of the wizards with them.
Elon is like, I no longer wish to baby, I want power.
Yes.
Karsus.
Jolteon. Leafeon.
Vaporeon.
Vaporeon. Umbreon. Espeon. Sylveon. That's my team.
Uh-huh. All right, there's a track.
Poor Glaceon.
Poor Flareon. They need to give Flareon a better fire attack that doesn't fucking flare blitz.
Oh.
Or you just need to appreciate Flareon for who they are.
I would appreciate Flareon for who they are more if Flare Blitz wouldn't kill them in a fucking raid.
I would appreciate them more hustle. If they weren't who they were.
Karsus, buddy, thank you. Thank you for the resub. I appreciate it. Thanks, CKY. Thanks, pal. What are you doing? I'm the entrusted one, did you know?
The encrusted one?
That's me. Oversleeping, nice.
Encrustables.
Karsus, that's... 409 is probably the best that I can think of. Tay, thanks for the bit, buddy. Appreciate you. How you doing? Recording. Yeah, I think the 409 is the closest that we have because there's not like an already exists code. I don't know. It's really weird. That's the best that I can. Your face is
wow.
I don't know. Your face is actually your face is nice, but whatever.
It's also really weird. My face likes spreadsheets, and that's weird.
Well, that's, I mean, okay, I can't really argue against that. That's kind of a good point.
So suck on that nice face.
Yeah. What else do we got up here?
Get nice face.
Oh, there's the missile expansion of their shit. All right. Can I? Oh. CK, why I don't think you will, pal. No, I don't think you will.
I can't tell if that's a rejection or a challenge.
I was gonna say I can't tell if that's an offer or a demand.
Like, do it, you won't, coward, or.
Hiltzy, do you just, like, not enjoy your life?
Or no. Do you just really love shitting?
Listen, let's not rule anything out.
Hiltzy over here being a typical lactose intolerant person.
Yeah. Listen, there was that night that Zam came in here and he was what? He drank chalky milk all night and, like, all goddamn night and...
Mm-hmm.
And that was, like, when I was playing Valheim. I
weirdly remember that.
That was the night I was playing Valheim.
I mean, in Zam's defense, if I was lactose intolerant, I would be drinking all the chalky milk anyway, too.
No, you would not. We would find you chalky, not milk.
Oh. I would still partake.
It wouldn't exist.
Oh no, it's very gassy. He just hates the plumber.
I
yeah,
don't
want to
sleep with that. Like, here's the thing. I know the realities. I don't want to sleep with that.
My brother and his wife have the perfect combo there. He has celiac, and she is lactose intolerant.
Can I make it any more obvious?
Why does that sound like the setup for a reality show?
It also,
he
yes.
has celiac disease. She's lactose intolerant.
Pay $500,000
when we lock them inside this Olive Garden.
Hi, Matt. Mochi, the garlic bread is easy. You mince the garlic, you saute it up in the pan, get it nice and, like, translucent and cooked down, and then... Oh, wait, isn't there something else in this room? I swear to God, there was...
I'm surprised Matt even knows what a missile expansion is. Sonic doesn't have those.
That's true. And then you melt some butter, you put the garlic in the butter, you brush it on the bread with some herbs, you know.
Oh, yeah.
And then the lime in the coconut.
You put the lime in the coconut, and you drink it all up.
We are the same person sometimes.
Get out of my fucking head.
This is why you were both fucking Lockhart.
Technically, you're correct.
Yeah, in all the ways. Which because the he's fucking kind of Lockhart, correct. And I'm fucking Lockhart.
Ooh.
She's blunt, but she has a good point.
Pern, I already wiggled.
Wiggle again, damn
it's
it.
It's time to wiggle again.
I wiggled, wiggled already.
Once in a stream.
I already wiggled.
You must wiggle. Announce the wiggleage.
Oh my god.
We can't see it. If you're not going to put the wiggleage on screen for us, you must announce the wiggleage.
Oh my god.
We must know when you wiggle, Zunder.
I'm okay if I don't know.
See, Pert, this is how he treats his bots. Pert bot is getting the abuse that the Zunder bot usually gets.
First of all, her name is Bot Chipped. Alright. Second of all.
Bot Chipped, gotcha.
Yeah, it's Bot Chipped. Pert, I expect you to start streaming at some point, and I also expect you. That's Sure, Matt. Sure, that works. Pert, I expect you to start streaming at some point, and when you do, I expect your bot's name to be bot chipped.
You would stream, Pert, because you need a bot named bot chipped.
Yeah.
Duh.
Why wouldn't you stream?
Streaming, it sounds like a lot of work.
Chip off the old bot. There you go. Okay. Perfect, there you go. Hey, look, I made it. Look, it's going to bowl me. Look, look. Bowled. I got bowled. Engaging or funny. You were both
God
of those
damn,
things.
Pernt.
Also, wow.
Jesus thanks Christ.
Thanks a lot. Thanks, Pert. I'll remember that. I'll remember that in a couple of months. Oof.
Why is everybody out for blood?
I was gonna say. It's probably my fault.
Which is under missing the size queen one. Jokes now. At least those were innocent.
Damn.
Is Zunder muted for us?
Nope.
Or am I just... Oh, no. Okay.
I was speechless.
I forget the time delay in the stream, so I was watching it in the not Discord, and you were moving your mouth. And there were no sounds being made.
That's because he's in space.
That's true. You can't hear him in space.
In space, no one can hear you stream.
There he is. Ansar. That's my boy.
Thank you.
Some of the VTubers are super adorable. If I still played 14 and like had infinite money, I would absolutely like VTube my cat girl.
I have thought about doing a VTube alt. But not telling anyone.
I forget where I saw it, but there's someone just does like free non-humanoid VTuber riggings.
You saw it for me because I wanted to be the purple kitty slime. Mm-hmm.
Basically, Matt.
I linked you the TikTok.
Lil Zundy sounds like your rap name.
I don't know. I mean, I would just play stuff, but, you know. But as a VTuber with a different voice.
That would be adorable.
If I may be extremely honest.
Here he comes. Please go ahead and tell me why it's a shitty idea.
I'm not telling you it's a shitty idea. I'm going to give a personal opinion. That is meant to not offend anyone, but just state a fact of my own. That's not really a fact, it's an opinion. VTube thing kind of creeps me out a little. I don't really know why. The whole, it just, I don't know, it doesn't mesh with my brain.
Uncanny Valley?
I don't know.
Makes sense. I don't think it's for everyone, but I definitely would want to do it. If I was, ever going to chase the streaming route, that would be the only way I'd do it, because I don't freaking want to be on Facecam all the time.
Yeah, so it's a very good avenue for the people that do not wish to actually be on camera.
Yeah, I'm not saying there's anything wrong with it. It just personally doesn't jive with me.
And that makes sense. There's definitely still technology to be developed that could make some of the stuff more smooth and the art less... Like, there's some really good ones, but, it's still gonna feel weird. Because it's a person, but it's not a person.
Oh, here we come. There we go. This is great.
Something, something, Cotton Eye Joe.
Yes.
Where did you come from? Where did you go?
All right, here we go. Time for bowling with Samus.
Never say never, Pert.
No, Pert, say it. They can't stop you now.
The fear of human-like things that mimic human emotions and looks.
Uncanny Valley.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's Uncanny Valley. Okay.
Yep.
Bobo, that's false. You are absolutely both of those things, you dork.
I'm pretty sure Krakow would disagree with you, Bobo, for sure. Listen, along with the rest of us, but
listen,
like also
Krakow is neither engaging nor funny. We still watch him.
Okay, no, he's kind of funny sometimes.
I don't know. Were you
and
watching?
Picking on him is funny.
Were you watching him be bred earlier? Because that was fucking great.
Okay, that was hilarious. Yeah, we were watching. I was watching him be bred earlier. Where's my button? Where's my Krakow button? Krakow button. There's Krakow button.
Wrong ass motherfucker.
Perfect.
He was a bred.
He was a bred. It's true.
Did he enjoy a bred?
Nope. He just was one.
Oh, okay.
And he had to make himself into a toast. Which really is a very Krakow set of objectives.
He was,
see,
in fact,
really
playing I Am Bread.
Because, like, I want to ask if he enjoyed it, but I say enjoy a bread, and no, he just was one, and so then it leads me to the question of if he enjoyed being bread, and then that's just a whole toss.
Well, you could specify that there's an A in the version of the word you're using.
I don't know, Bobo. Did he enjoy being
Fritz,
bred?
Thanks for the alert, buddy.
Poor Bobo.
I'm still upset that he couldn't figure out how to get the bread into the VCR.
He's my idiot sandwich.
It must be open face because he only had the one piece of bread to see.
Krakow is an open-faced idiot sandwich.
Well, that's why that's what makes him the most idiot, because he's only one piece of bread. And Thunder's dead. Good job.
Oh man,
we have not murdered Zunder in a while.
It's true. It's true. It's been a hot minute. Oh,
it's been 1 week.
Oh, that crazy frog man.
He simply says, idiot sandwich. Bean? Bean Krakow's an open-faced idiot sandwich. I think Bean fell asleep in the tub.
Well.
I love that you just passively say that and then, like, don't go check on her if she fell asleep in the tub.
Yeah, she's fine. She'll be fine. She'll be fine. Hi, Aaron.
I mean, she had some trauma today. She ran into a lizard.
She ran into a lizard. She... Yeah, Loaf is supervising. Bean will be fine. Oh wait, that's the wrong one. Yeah, that's my wishy-majig. I know, 5 followers to the goal. Then I set up a new one. We're getting there.
Am I blind?
What?
I don't see this goal.
It's Yeah, it's underneath it's underneath the shrimp there.
So I probably don't see it because I'm watching in Discord.
Mm-hmm.
Ice baby. Doon 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 doon.
Perfect.
Whoa.
14 bags of flour, bag of sugar, one bag of whole wheat flour, which is all 50 pounds, and a 25-pound bag of salt. Oh, it wants me to ice beam it. I see. Oh, easily, Tay. Easily. They just wander off and go do chuckle fuckery elsewhere. That's how it works. Bubbo, have some wine.
On occasion, he'll just hand us a hammer and say, "Go do crime."
Listen, it's one less thing that I have to worry about.
Okay, I have caused chaos. I have harassed you.
That's fair.
Enjoy being a ball and shooting things or whatever it is you do here.
I think that I'm pretty sure that's it. That's the whole thing.
Okay. Cool. Yeah. I got it right then. Enjoy those things.
Okay.
And get me in a hot tub.
Elena away!
And there she goes. This was a mistake.
Was she ever really here?
That was my laugh.
It's true, it was.
Mine isn't home yet.
But no frogman to toss house shoes at? Alright.
I tossed a shoe at Krakow earlier.
That's one of my favorite things to do, is to toss shoes at Krakow. Alright,
it was cracktastic.
It was a fun cracktivity for the whole family?
Yes. But especially me.
Well, yeah. You can't open the bottle. Oh no. Bobo, that's a tragedy. It's a cracktivity. Oh, for God's sake. I don't want to deal with y'all.
Well...
Have you tried not dealing with them?
Well, no, then they're just going to sit here and attack me. Oh, damn it. Off the top, Bobo's like, I can lift a billion pounds of fucking baking supplies, but the wine bottle, that's where I draw the line.
A new path has been opened.
Yeah.
In your butt.
Bean, Krakow is an open-faced idiot sandwich.
That's... I really thought he was gonna tell her that a new path was opened in his butt.
That's... No. Bobo said he's an idiot sandwich. Bean's like, no, that's my best froggy friend. I'm like, Bobo said it. She's like, no, if Bobo said it, I can't argue with that. Bobo do be having teeths.
She do be standing, though.
She do be standing, though. Wiggle. What happened to the fancy bot chip message?
You took it for granted.
Now I'm disappointed. My heart's not in it anymore.
You ruined it.
That's different. Yeah.
That's what you get for being mean to what was it, bot chipped?
Yes.
That's what we went with? I think Zunder has a thing against bots.
And chips.
Oh, I love chips.
Really weird thing. Really weird thing for someone that's a CEO and owner of Firebot to. It's a weird opinion for them to have.
And chief penis officer.
I don't think that's actually a title anywhere.
Tom says I'm chief penis officer.
No, Bean disagrees.
Yeah, you are.
I heard her say, "Yeah, you are."
Yeah, that sounds like the opposite of disagreeing.
I don't think that's what happened.
That's exactly what happened.
Bean, go help Bobo open her wine. She can't open it. Her hands are pet. Bobo's just been very busy all day lifting lots of stuff at work, and now she, you know. What a good question. Where is the idiot sandwich? Alright, I think I've done all the damage that I can do here for now. Where's the... Not open to Quark is where he is. A class thingy. Krakow doesn't... Krakow goes to school? Look at Krakow going to school.
Good for him.
What does he learn? To be a frog?
If he doesn't know how to be a frog by now, he's got bigger problems. You know, honestly, Bobo, do it. Do it.
That'll show that uppity Quark.
Yeah. Here we go. Work in the morning. Boo, work. I also have work in the morning. This is actually probably going to be my busiest week for a... This is my busiest week for a little while. My god. Okay. Bonjour. There we go. Wink. No, Tay, let him find out. Ah.
Do.
Ah.
Have you tried not doing that, bud?
No. I gotta figure out where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going.
Have you tried under there?
Super, I almost have. Almost. I think Princess Ridley is in another space pirate hideout. Welcome in, by the way.
Is Metroid Toad in this example?
Yeah. Yes.
Where does Lonk from Pennsylvania fit in?
Boy, that's a good question. Have you checked
your bottle? There she is.
What timing? Batsy, your timing could not be more perfect. Fantastic.
She knew when she was needed.
It's true.
Crazy how that keeps happening.
Batsy, I hope you're doing okay tonight. Bobo, I'm sorry you're not gonna have any wine.
Wow.
Boing.
Boingy, boingy, boingy. Oh, right.
Hey, buddy, that first weapon you used, I'm pretty sure the door couldn't be opened with it.
I'm through the door. I don't know what to tell you. Ow. Ow. Have I tried aim? No. No, he'll see. I have not tried that. Doesn't matter. Got through there anyway. I don't know if I want to go this way yet. Oh god, I hate these things. Cork bottle opener for less than... Yeah, that's true. That's true. Ow. Liz is good at finding solutions to stuff. It's true. It's true. Ooh, or Bobo, get yourself a bot chipped like I got. And remind you to wiggle down to the Walmart and get you a cork bottle opener.
I will be right back.
Okay.
After these messages.
He'll be right back. And we never saw Tom again.
It's funny because there's an ad playing right now.
Nice.
God, do you remember when there was a Tom?
Remind me again, which one's Tom?
The Skeletor guy.
You, but fuck you.
Oh, that one. Yeah, that guy. That guy. No, I don't remember. I don't remember.
God. Ad 404 was for Destiny 2 Lightfall. You know, that game you've totally played.
Oof. Oh, shit. Goodbye. Attempting to make bagels for tomorrow morning. Bagels? Oh, man, I love bagels. Alright. I could have learned to aim better.
Something, something, get good.
Yeah, something like that. Betsy, I believe in you. I mean, the king cake looked amazing. Oh god, Louis's been playing competitive again. Christ. I cannot wait to hear about this shit show.
Remember that one time that Louis played ranked?
Boy howdy, you... Oh, Louis, you're kidding. Oh, it's Bendizium. I can't do Bendizium yet because I don't have fucking power bombs. You may have deranked. Listen, I'm no expert, but that sounds not good.
In fact, that sounds like the opposite of what you're supposed to do.
No, wait. Does that mean you took a shower?
Yeah. I think that's de-stanked. But I can't be entirely sure. See, there's stuff under here. I need to... Oh!
Man!
What?
You could have said there was stuff under there!
Yeah, I know!
Under where?
That! See? God!
Oh, listen, you're fine.
Disappointed.
Listen, you're fine.
A disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
Well, that sucks, doesn't it?
Bowser, they're busy. Come over here, bud. Bring your toy over here.
What a good boy.
So, we were able to allow Elliot to come out of the Phantom Zone under parole.
Elliot's on parole.
The terms of his parole is that there is a big box fan that makes a lot of noise in front of our door now, so that he doesn't go near it, because he is still a scared little shit.
So the terms of his parole are fuck him, basically, because he's being a little shit.
Hey, at least we didn't put a plastic bag under there. At least that's trauma.
Literal trauma.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let me see something here. Let me go through my logbook, because I'm still missing, like, the first piece of lore. I have all but the first and the last piece of lore. The pirate data, I'm missing some of the stuff at the end and the very first, or the second one. My creatures I'm not doing too bad with. My research I'm not doing too bad with. And my artifacts, I'm getting there. Oh boy, there's a bug in bot shipped. I gotta get that worked out.
Oh, no, you were doing the wiggle before. Now you have to do the wiggle.
Oh, it's different. I see. That's what I was doing wrong.
I thought that was Wiggle.
No, that's the Pokemon.
Am I a Pokemon?
Yes, you're Snorlax.
Oh, yeah. That explains the sleepiness and the eating.
Did you see that they're making a Snorlax Squishmallow?
Yeah. Did you see that Snorlax is getting his own game?
Did you...
yeah.
Did you know letters. That, Hiltzy has a animated Discord emote of Snorlax twerking?
Of course he does. I'm fucking course he does. Louie. Poor Louie. Louie just walking around constantly like, why does everyone else suck? Basically. It's a BTTV emote? Gotcha.
Oh, is it?
Oh, I can missile them. Okay. That's good to know.
Hey, did you know that the missile knows where it is?
I do.
It knows where it is because it knows where it isn't. The missile subtracts where it is from where it isn't so that it knows where it is at all times.
Incredible. Uh-huh. Yep, Lou. Poor Louie.
Piss off, ghost! Hey, guess who's home?
Did you know that it's your lovely wife? That you perhaps BRB'd a minute ago to go say hello to because she's home?
Yeah.
I knew it, and... Oh, that's a fun. That's something fun. You freeze them, and then you shatter them. Oh, that's so good. Oh, yes. Alibeth, we've determined that Krakow is an open-faced idiot sandwich. So that's
that one was teamwork.
Yeah. Yeah.
Probably a long time coming, though.
Yeah. I mean, in fairness, Bobo started it, and she did call him her little idiot sandwich. Nice, Patsy. Yeah, Louie, that's just good science, bud. It's science.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, soon enough you're going to be a measurement of happiness too. Like, from on a scale of Louie without canned haggis to Louie with canned haggis, how happy are you?
Oh man, Louie is always as happy as Louie with canned haggis.
Unless he is Louie without canned haggis, then he's very unhappy.
That's true. On a scale of 1 to Louie's, how does that make you feel? Fantastic. It's true, Louie. That's true. Well, not necessarily, though. I mean, we just have to measure, like, around you with, like a flexible measuring tape of some kind. Mm-hmm. Like a fabric tape.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. On a scale of Louie maintaining rank to Louie losing rank. Oof. Oof.
Dang.
Jesus. Everyone in here is just out for fucking blood today.
Boy, I tell you what. Every last one of y'all has chosen violence today. Just in time for Alibeth to get here and probably also choose violence.
She does. Tom, we are being very good boys right now. We ain't doing shit.
I'm such a good boy. It almost defies description how good I am.
Uh-huh. Oh, Hilsey's off to go find the weak senior bar. It's censored, but I thought it was funnier.
Well, screw everything. Screw everything except for the cork on a bottle of wine. Now I'm part of it.
Monday maintenance, yeah, something like that. All right, let's see. Well, I want the map theme. Let's see. Let's go to the world map. I need to go back to the drifts, right? Yeah. All right. Transport to Magmore Cabin South. Okay. Workstation tunnel. Oh, right. I can't get through that yet because I don't have power bombs.
Have you tried getting power bombs?
Yes.
Is this because you're not a professional wrestler?
Oh, maybe that's what it is. Talon Overworld West. Okay. I'm in the Talon Overworld.
I hear it's in Talon Overworld West.
Oh, that could be what it is.
Aw, Cub Chew.
Bless you.
He's like the kid from the beginning of Wind Waker, only a bear.
Oh, I fucking hate that one.
Oh my god. Little snot-nosed brat.
Yeah. Fucking little shit.
Tom cites that little shit and is like, this is why Ocarina of Time is better.
I mean...
Only reason.
But also because it's better. Phrasing Bobo.
Bobo, I think you could handle that.
Again, we ask, how did Krakow like being bred?
Wow. Third degree in your birth. Bobo.
Trying to wrap you in bubble wrap.
There we go.
Beautiful. I guess I could just drop down, huh? Alright. That's fine. I got this one here, down here, right? Yeah, I got that one, okay. Ow. Your hand's on fire because your friend didn't believe you burned blue. Oh my god, Bobo! Sliced my thumb open and bled for 3 days because I was trying to cut a zip tie off of a kitchen knife set. I have a concussion from a hammock. Jesus Christ, Bobo, you and Krakow are just like... Bobo, the The haphazard dragon is dating Krakko, the frog who can't assemble a gingerbread house to save his life.
Or anyone else's life.
Oh my god. Hi, Karen. Oh, Karen, just Bobo, sweet Bobo is just, she's a mess, and we love her, but she's a mess.
Who has the same idiot sandwich, the whole idiot sandwich?
I'm not a klutz, I'm just unlucky. Sure, sure, that's one way to put it, yep. Yep. Alright, so I need to get down here. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. People have sympathized as a nemesis. Well, I mean, that'll happen. Third degree burns from a nice, fresh, hot cheese pizza. Bobo is somehow made of steel and also cotton. PP and proper tools, Dogu. Listen, Bobo works in the food industry. Imagine there being proper any kind of protection for people in the food industry.
The food industry in America.
Yeah, that's good shout.
See, I thought it might be the case, but I can't say for sure. So I figured I would leave that to people who know.
Yeah, that's... Good luck, Tay. I hope all goes well.
The door tonight. Cannot be opened with that weapon.
Listen here. Your face is a weapon.
You cannot get ye flask.
Why can I not get ye flask? I'm gonna sit here and wonder why I cannot get you flask.
No flask for you.
Rawr. Ooh, can't wait till I have to come back in this room. Bro, I shot you.
Yeah, he just walked it off.
He did now. Bobo, you think you broke your foot, when your friend fell from laughing too hard. Laying in bed listening to stream using your phone as a chat device. Nice, Liz. Excellent work. Excellent. No notes. Louis, knowing you, you're probably fucking right, pal. I probably don't. You goddamn catastrophe. Thanks, bot chipped. I'm going the right direction. Hey, I'm actually doing the right thing. I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing.
Shit, turn around. Go back. Side quest man ain't currently side questing. Fuck, go back.
Listen, there's no side quest in this game. The only side quest is like, go get more shit. And I keep getting all the shit, which is great. Shit's dark on that side of the room. I'm gonna come back over here where it is less dark. I don't want to go down there. I'll go down here instead. Yeah, that seems correct. Sure. 9 to 10 pounds of pressure break. Yeah. Collarbones are not that, they're not that sturdy.
No, Kutur. Kutur is very sturdy.
He's very sturdy. He typically gets a 10 out of 10 on the sturdiness. Cluster up like that and make it easy. Alright, well, sure, yeah, that's fine. Oh boy. The alcohol at the house party, dares, ladders to roof, trampoline, pool, overshot. Yeah, that sounds about exactly like something I would expect out of you, Louis. Oh, good, look. Look, it's another Metroid.
I thought there was only one.
No, that's the Highlander.
Oh god, oh god. we go. Beautiful. Doop doop doop. Oh, I don't want to do that. Yeah, Louis, that's... You know what? Honestly, I don't know what this says about either of us, but I'm not at all surprised by anything that you just told me in that story.
That's so Louis!
Boy, howdy, is it ever.
Yeah, but Louis, on a scale of Louis with canned haggis to Louis without canned haggis, how happy were you about that situation? Is that actually going to let you missile that from down here?
I don't think it will, no. I think I have to be, like, over there somewhere to do it. Louis with canned haggis. That's all I saw. I couldn't see any. Is that all they put? I couldn't see anything else in the message. I just saw Louis with canned haggis.
The rest of it's kind of cut off for me.
Yeah,
so.
it's kind of. Yeah,
I'm gonna. It's too blurry. I feel like. Yeah, he was
very blurry.
Say something along the lines of Louis with canned haggis is just fantastic and chef's kiss.
Happiest version of Louis.
Yeah.
Pretty sure at this point the only thing happier than Louie with canned haggis is Loaf with her little strawby.
Oh man.
Eventually someone's going to say that's not the best, and they're going to be wrong.
Imagine being that wrong about everything in life.
Was it in your butt, Hilti?
No, it couldn't have been, because as I learned when I was a kid, if it were up your ass, you'd know where it is. That's what I was always told. So obviously it wasn't.
Oh. Well, I mean, but you're not in Canada.
Oh, that's true. That's true.
You know how they are when they get that maple syrup in them.
They go to get all antsy in their pantsies.
Hey, this ad for TurboTax said don't do your taxes. Just...
Too late.
Well, too late. I already did it and got a refund, so... I guess I kind of goofed on that one, didn't I? Alright, I have to... I don't think I can get up there yet because I need the old grapply majig. If my God. Yeah, I need a grapply majig. Alright, so I guess into the old
I was
drink.
Dumb and it worked out in the end, so yay!
Louis, that's... I just...
Oh, we love us some Super Troopers, Carsus.
Oh, we sure do. Hi, Miss Secret. How are you? Secret's been playing Stardew Valley.
I once or twice dabbled.
I keep, is that one of those again? A gel zap? Beautiful. Ooh, there's one over there I can hit.
Hmm.
Bye. Is there another one? Oh, I don't think there's another one. You also found your original Ocarina of Time instruction booklet. Ooh.
That might actually be worth dollars.
It might be. Oh man, no, not you, not you.
You know, those plastic Canadian ones.
Yeah. Gonna get out of the drink here. I'm doing alright, Secret. How are you?
That's funny. As you said, get out of the drink, I finished my drink.
Oh, good. Then it all worked out, then.
Thankfully for me, I've got another one.
Hey, look at you go. Bagel update, dough has risen. Oh yeah. Love me a good... That's... Danielle! It's like catnip Catholic for Danielle's. When a best friend secret shows up.
Boy, there's a joke there I'm not gonna make.
What?
It has risen.
To what I said?
Yep.
Yeah, I didn't even hear what you said. What'd you say?
You said the dough has risen. The first thought that popped into my head is the dough will come again because, you know, Catholicism.
Oh boy. Meanwhile, Lolly has seen enough hentai to know where this is going. Danielle, I don't blame you. She's pretty fantastic.
Dang.
Liz, I don't know how to tell you this, but every single day you are committing blasphemy. I seen it.
I don't know how to say this. Kim Basinger? Basinger?
Basinger?
Basinger? Please, no more shtick. Salas is Peter, okay.
Oh yeah, your house is fine. This has a fatty
He's just really fat.
Oh, what do we have here? Here we go, folks, suiting up.
Oh yeah, full Iron Man mode.
That's right.
Who's the main character of this game again? Tony Stank?
Yes. Yes, perfect. Oh, look at that. There's a color scheme that Elena can enjoy.
Mm-hmm. Needs more shoulder.
Needs some, yeah, I don't know. I don't know, we try to be discreet with the shoulders on these things.
Obnoxiously large shoulder pauldrons is reserved for World of Warcraft, and that's about it.
Oh, I
I'm not
see.
Saying you're, I'm not saying they're compensating for something, but I'm not saying that.
Beautiful. Viv is in the land of his people. Where he's just going around going, fuck
he's
you!
He's in a duck pond?
Yes, a duck pond in Massachusetts. Wait, wasn't I just here? I was just here. Where do I have to go? In the land of angry Italians. Batsy, you're gonna have to be more specific. Because I know lots of places where Italians get angry.
Mostly Yankee Stadium.
And I highly doubt Viv is angry right now, because, you know, he's nearby a pity, so...
That's true. That's true. I'll give him that much. Oh, hey, there's the... I found the door. Boom.
Splish.
Is that it? That was it? Just the one drone? Alright, I'll take it. The steam and rage is settled for... Louie, go get some rest, buddy. Go sleep it off. Have a good night, pal. Love that for me. Wiggle! Thank you, Bot Chipped. Also found your NES Kirby's Adventure booklet in English and French. Buddy, that's got to be worth a couple of bucks. Like, not... I'm not even kidding. That's... If it's in good condition... Has to be worth some coin.
A booklet for... A Kirby game? Like, Zunder needs that.
Oh, settle down. It was one game. It's one banana, Michael. How much could it cost? Ah. Doesn't have the... Oh, boo. A pern don't wiggle wiggle. She completely destroys you with a single comment on occasion. On occasion?
Yes, every once in a while, she dabbles.
Yeah, yeah. The nicest thing anyone's ever said to you. Aim for the stars, kiddo.
What about that one time I said, Pert, fuck off?
Oh, there we go. Hey. Quit it. Ooh, is that a big one? That's a big one. Another one?
What she said.
There he goes. Somewhere for food. Someone recognized you? Welp. Like a duck. Yeah. It's like that scene from Shrek 2 where the king's trying to, like, find somebody to, you know, have Shrek taken care of, have Shrek unalived, and he goes into the bar, and there's, like, a frog there. It's like, haven't I seen you before? And he's like, no, I think you're mistaking me with someone else, because he used to be a frog, you see. go. Can I make it up? Oh, Louis slide into my DMs. As he do. Love me when a good Scotsman slides into my DMs. Or something, I don't know.
And before, it's just a picture of Louis wearing only an empty can of haggis.
Yeah. About right, yeah.
The door cannot be opened with that weapon.
Thanks, pal.
It's not one of those door opening kind of weapons. God. It's the other kind.
There we go. All right, that's fair. That's fine. That works. Oh, there it is. Fuck. All right. Alright, come on. Bust out your little spot. And there we go. The concept of the visors.
He's over here.
Shut
get
up.
Him.
God, stop telling the Metroids where I am.
Metroids, come get him. It's hot and ready.
What am I, Little Caesars?
But is he good?
It's hot. I'm hot and I'm ready. That's every time I have to go to the, every time I go to the buffet, I am hot and ready for the buffet.
I haven't been to a buffet in 2 weeks.
I can't remember the last time I was at one.
Fuck, Bobo?
Bobo, listen.
Did you get into that line after all?
Right? What's fun is if you do this just right, you can actually. Is that a turret? That is a turret, isn't it? Nope, that's not what I meant to do. You can actually like unleash the Metroids and let the Metroids take care of the space pirates. It's pretty fantastic.
I also love how when you have the thermal visor on and the ice cannon, that there is just no heat signature at all.
No beam whatsoever. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, really, really well done. Like, really well designed. Like, I can change back to the regular power beam, and you can see, like, the heat coming off the end of it. Same thing with the wave beam. You can see like the heat from the inside of it. And ice beam, nothing. Straight up nothing. Just blue. Beautiful. This really is such a well done game. Like, it's absolutely fantastic. Oh boy. Ooh, well, that was fun. Yep.
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 Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man. Light up here. All right, this might work. Welcome back, FOMO. Let's see. If you do exclamation point, you pick list, it will tell you what's coming up in the queue. I think I've got Golden Ice coming up next. Eastward's coming up. I know Age of Empires 2 is at the end there. I want to say there's something else there, too.
Buttmaster 7, the quest for more butts.
Yes, I think that might be it, yeah. I think the schedule should be up to date at zunderscore.tv/schedule. It shows up on the bottom bar there.
/ super happy fun times.
Let's see. I think it's Let me double check here. You pick list. There we go. Oh, Maneater. That's the other one. With the shark.
Ooh, I'm next week.
You are next week. Wally's this week, and you're next week. That's right, Bobo. I think he did, yeah. Tom, you played Eastward, right?
Yep.
Tom,
I didn't finish it, but I played it.
Tom, usually before he picks a game for me to play, it's something that he has played for first, or that he is entirely certain that I would be into.
I have a reputation to uphold now.
It's true.
My I can only go up.
Yes.
I have literally the worst game that has ever been renamed, so...
I don't know, Hilti tried to give you a run for your money.
I liked it.
Hilti tried. And then I was like, observe, this is how you fuck up a U-pick.
Yeah, I wasn't sure it would be my deal at first, but yeah, it was really good. Very charming. But in like a weird way.
Charming anyway, in a weird way.
I don't want to say too much because, you know.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair.
Gestures.
Gestures vaguely at Strimmer. Last wiggle for the night. Imagine wiggling.
No, it isn't.
Zip. Oh god.
I'm gonna laugh. He wiggles right before he doesn't wiggle. The thing goes off, and then he gets kicked right to AFK.
Yeah, I didn't pay for the extended bot chip package, so the bot chip only works until 9:30.
Bullshit!
Wiggle chipped? From the makers of floppy planks, it's wiggle chipped.
That sounds like Hilti sounds like he's got the wireless sensor bar.
Yeah. Sure does. I got one of those.
You may or may not know this, but this
night,
is actually
thanks for time.
This is actually true. If you ever can't find your sensor bar, you can use two tea light candles. Where your aiming is in between them. And that will work. Yeah, no, that's fair. I just didn't know if you actually knew that, or I could be smart for once.
Can you use LEDs, or does it have to have the heat coming off of it to have be infrared?
I believe it just needs the light.
Yeah, it's the light, because if you have a lamp near your TV, that fucks with the sensor real bad.
Oh, look, the Metroid ate him. Amazing. See, and that's how you use the Metroids to your advantage. It's IR, so heat is needed. Oh, okay. If the lamp
would...
Your
face is needed.
I don't... I mean, if Loaf was here, it wouldn't be.
Hey, the door cannot be opened with that weapon.
Thanks, Chip.
Yep.
I love when you get near, like when you have your wave beam charged up near those things, like they just start going haywire.
Near. R.
Well, wherever you are. Oh, God.
Frerion.
Jolteon. Vaporeon.
Umbreon.
Espeon.
Espeon. Sylveon.
So many Wii retro games. What'd you get, Hilti? What'd you get? What'd you get? Oh, there he comes. Come on, a-hole. Yep, there you go. Yeah, there you go. Nicely done. I think that was the map. Yeah, it was. Beep boop beep boop beep boop. Boop beep boop boop beep boop. Beep, beep, beep. Nope, we're just gonna nope right back into this room. Shit. Oh, you can't see me, can you, prick? Oh. Behold, a third motherfucker.
I was afraid of that.
Tater tot grilled cheese sandwich? I want grilled cheese now. Oh, I got bologna and ham this week. I'm going to be making so many sandwiches. Love me bologna and ham. So good.
But did you get bread?
Oh, we have bread. Already got bread. And I figured we got all this bread, you know, I might as well make something with it. Why not make, you know, the classic thing that you make with bread, and that is a sandwich.
Toast?
Also, yes. You could toast your bread for your sandwich. Then it gives it makes it a little crunchy. What do we have? Harvest Moon, Super Metroid, Star Tropics, SimCity, Double Dragon, Donkey Kong Country, Super Mario's 1, 2, 3, and World, some thousands of Zelda games, Balloon Fighter, Ice Climber, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and Kirby's Adventure. Wow. Alright, let's see. Where did I come from? I came from there.
Where did you go?
There they are. Okay, let's see. The next place. I can't go through there yet because I need my... Oh, or NES Zelda? Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Hilti, knowing you, it could have been like... There could have been like a fucking dozen of them that you had on the Wii. Alright, I have... Let's see, where's that elevator? That's the caverns. Is that my only one out of here, really? Yeah, I guess that's the only way I can go is to the caverns. Can I go... Oh yeah, I guess I can go this way.
Bam, 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 bam.
Oh god. Oh god, it's gonna explode.
Remember that one time he exploded?
Yeah. Well, his head exploded.
Like a big old boom.
Back off, baby.
Beautiful. Well, my head explode. Or however it sounds, I don't know. I love that, like, because of the suit color changes, the morph ball changes too. Like, look at that. Look at that. That is Elena approved right there. Yeah, gravity suit is... Hey, big fella. What you doing? Hanging out. Ooh, you know what I should do?
Nope.
I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try my my wave buster thingamabobber at him. Oh, that doesn't work. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Ow. Come here. Come here. There you go. Drop anything good for me? You dropped. Beautiful.
I got a rock.
I basically got a rock. Oh, let's see. I can't get up there yet because I need my grappling hook.
For so grapplins.
It is for the grapplins. Hiltzy, I can't think of what color you use in Smash. What color did you use in Smash?
Green Choose the grass type Samus.
A grass type Samus, yeah. Oh, I went the wrong way. Yeah.
I definitely thought you said grass tip. And I was like, alright. That yep. Doesn't sound weird at all.
Yeah. Is there anything around here that doesn't sound weird anymore, honestly? Like, everything around here is weird now.
What am I, the weird police?
I mean, you could be.
We don't kink shame around here.
If you believed hard enough.
I don't.
Oh. Is that just a lot of work? Is that what it is?
Yeah. I'm not about it.
Work? Yeah, that's fair. Unless that is your kink. And then shame. Shame on you. Don't yuck anyone's legal yum. It's true. Wait, what's in the box? Missiles. Well, alright, I can use those. Ow. That was my face. The legal part is very important. Bye, Bobo. Go enjoy your open-faced idiot sandwich. We have fun here. Mm. Hey, what's this? Hey, it's a save station.
A save station?
What do you do there?
I think that's where you can buy stuff. Get a nice warm bowl of rice. I love rice. Rice is just most good.
I don't know anyone around here that likes rice.
No, that's true.
It's Especially jasmine rice.
No.
Who would do that?
Isn't jasmine rice a porn name?
Probably.
That's also the name of the rice I eat regularly.
Let's say, if it isn't, it should be. It's very funny to me.
Your face is funny.
Wow.
Yeah.
Hurtful.
I find it gives me the humor. Mostly from your mouth hole.
Hurtful!
Imagine having a mouth hole. Soy sauce, ginger, and rice seasoning. Yep.
Jasmine rice is one of the things that Bean doesn't get enough of.
Oh my god. She gets plenty of it. And she actually eats more brown rice than she does jasmine rice.
Well, yeah, it's because you don't store enough jasmine rice for her to be happy with.
We always have plenty of jasmine rice on hand. Well, she starts some shit.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Don't start shit, he says.
Yeah, to the likes of YouTube.
Don't start nothing. Won't be nothing.
Christ.
Remember when you that time you were telling birds not to sing?
I don't know why I quote Men in Black as much as I do. Like, it's not that often, but the fact that I really do it at all is kind of a thing.
Only 90s kids will remember. Listen, it could be worse. You could be quoting Wild Wild West.
That one I didn't watch.
I didn't either. Numerous distress beacons. Oh yeah, I can do that because I have my at their gravity suit now. Now I just gotta get back to the old overworld. Ow.
They call it a gravity suit because it has gravity?
Yes. It's a new feature they added.
Well, congrats on the gravity.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, I made it myself. Rated E for... Oh, God. Bobo, as always, just trying to pick fights with everyone and everything.
Well, now she can actually have that wine, because Crack is home, right? So she can pop that cork out with his butthole.
What? Wow! What?
What?
Sounds like a thing that they would do. I don't know.
It sounds like what? You pulled that out of your butthole.
Kinda.
It listen, sounds I'm like a thing they would
ice
do.
Bear good. More ice bear. More good.
Thank you for the follow. What in the French fried fuck did you just walk into? Oh my god. Fantastic. You're not going across the street to get this open. That's fair. Ow. Quit.
No.
Listen, I'm really busy. I gotta go upstairs. Settle down. Listen, Izzy, Isn't that kind of the theme around here? Is people having way more questions than we have answers to?
Are you suggesting that Lollipop is not a nerd?
I guess.
That's a...
I figured saying dumb shit like that would make me even more of a nerd.
It makes you something, pal. I don't know what. Good night, Miss Allybeth. You know, Bobo, that's fair. That's fair. He's something. Just flash her spikes at me. Look at the pretty trail it makes. That's just terrible design, Izzy.
Oh, hey, we use that program.
No, do you?
We do.
Sounds like you might want to not.
Well, it ain't up to me.
We use internally for internal stuff and like the actual management side. We use UltiPro right now. I think they're in the process of starting to migrate all of our stuff to what we use for recruiting now, and that is ICIMS, ICIMS. Yeah, I bet, Izzy. I bet.
Notes.
There it is! With 10 minutes left in the stream.
What?
You got bumped up to AFK.
Oh. I moved the mouse like 5 minutes ago.
Prince gone for like a minute.
No, I literally moved the mouse like 5 minutes ago.
Allegedly not.
Survey says.
Thanks, Dick Sword. If you work days, someone needs
That's
to change their name.
That's my Xbox Online. That's my Xbox username.
Dick Sword.
I don't know what made me think of this the other day, but
the other day.
Remember when the Kinect was first a thing?
Oh yeah.
And some guy named his account Xbox Off.
Yes.
And then he went into like Call of Duty games and stuff, and just fuck with people.
I do remember that.
Every time.
I can't imagine why the Kinect didn't kick off all that well.
I loved mine.
I did too. Like we used it downstairs like until it basically stopped working. The thing that really annoys me is that they took so the original Xbox One didn't have an IR blaster. Later on the Xbox One X, they added it built in. Then in the series, they took it away again, which really annoys me because I thoroughly enjoyed being able to have my shit control the goddamned, like, TV and stereo and stuff. So, like, I can't ever upgrade the Xbox downstairs. Like, I can't because I'll never remember to use the stereo remote for the volume. But it's just, it's really disappointing. Because, like, I really like that they had the IR blaster built in, and I'm just very disappointed that they don't anymore. Here in the office,
you should write them a strongly worded letter.
Yeah, because that's going to do anything.
Depends how strongly. You could word the fuck out of it.
Buddy, that requires work.
I know. Well, you want your IR blaster or don't you?
I'm not going to get my IR blaster. They're not going to do shit about it. And
they'll mail you one.
Yeah. I'm sure they will. They will mail me an Xbox Series S or X with an IR blaster.
No, just the blaster.
Just like a part?
Yeah. And you can figure out where it goes. Probably in your butt.
Ah, there it is.
I was gonna say, I can just order you some Taco Bell. That'll get you a blaster.
Get me a Baja Blast. Look at this. Look at the lighting on this. Like, it's beautiful. Tracking down build issues for a system you don't own? Reject. Buddy, that's kind of what you do. Also, hey pal, how you doing? Reject is banging his head against the wall because when the people with the Macs build Firebot source locally, it works fine. When he builds it on GitHub through the GitHub action, it just doesn't work. Oh, for God's sake, you know.
Hey, there's some turrets in there.
Frickin' turds. I don't even have access to macOS, so you're just throwing shit at the wall. Yeah. Thanks, Ilse. I'll try. I'll try to keep that in mind.
If you can't help but get hit, just remember that the most important thing is to make sure that their HP hits zero before yours does.
Ah, I see. That's
sage-like wisdom.
That's what I was doing wrong.
Also, if the ball is too big for your face, then it is not your ball.
Talon crabs.
Oof.
Ooh. Oh my god. That's right, it's rejects. That's, yep. Look at this fucking thing. Wow.
Just make sure it's big, and it's a fucking thing!
And that stimulates the economy too. Aqua Pirate. There we go. Should be coming up to a good stopping point here in a couple minutes. door has no power. Oh, nope. I need to switch over my wave beam.
What are you kids doing in my house?
Oh, Jesus
Christ.
Hey,
it's a sandwich.
Look, it's a sandwich with extra cheese. Krakow, what are you doing? Krakow, why are you going to school?
Isn't it obvious?
That's a good point.
Because he'll be goddamned if anyone stops him from completing the third grade.
Well, he's still got grades 1 and 2 to go. It's okay, Krakow, you'll get through kindergarten someday.
Yeah. The kicker there is that all 75 frogs have to do it.
Oh, my. Are they grading them on a curve or what? It's just bread stuff. Yeah, I'm going to be here a couple more minutes, but I got to figure out how to open this here door first.
Have you tried violently masturbating?
Yes.
That didn't open the door?
Nope.
Darn it, that usually opens the door.
That's something else you're thinking of.
Let's see what else. There we go. A sub or a scrub? Auxiliary controls must be used. Beautiful. Jesus reject. Boy howdy, everybody has just chosen violence tonight.
We do our best.
I know. That's what scares me. Look at the little fishies. Even the little fishies show up on the thermal. That's neat.
Your face shows up on the thermal.
Nah, got him.
Lol, got him. That's true. Danielle has been fine. Danielle has been a perfect, precious angel. Danielle, are you okay? Are you? Blink twice if you're in distress. Oh, Krakow, you. You open-faced idiot sandwich. Oh my god. Yeah.
If your nuts aren't showing up on a thermal, you might want to go see a doctor.
That's...
Just saying.
That's a good point, yeah. I said what I
said. Why, don't you want some cold nuts?
No.
That's a sack of cold chestnuts, mister.
They're that cold, it probably did.
Yeah. There it is. Just had no reason to choose violence. That's fair. So I got the gravity suit. I got the wave buster, which is a really cool weapon. I might get to show it off in a boss fight later. I still have a lot of stuff to do, including power bombs. That's a big one. So that's still yet to come. What else? I got another beam that I have to get. I have another visor that I have to get. So yeah, we still got a lot of ground to cover. Won a couple prizes. Ooh, nice. Nice.
Was any of them a new car?
Tom, I can't do it with the other music playing.
Sure. It's all Tom's fault. Is that what you're trying to say?
That's almost a pull.
It's a new car dance. It's a shame, too, because your wife already went to bed, which is, that's her favorite part.
Oh, well.
That's Allie Beth's favorite part. A Steam game code and a diamond painting art kit. Ooh, neat. Neat.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Buddy, I don't know how to tell you this.
Who wants to tell him? Who wants to tell him?
This is fucking great.
Hey, what Brian. Brian.
In this scenario.
Brian.
Yeah, hey Brian.
It's on the list.
Third game.
Look on the list.
What do we do? There's two of it.
Brian, I will. Okay. Because it is your spot. Fuck yeah, do it twice, I guess. So, Brian, depending on how well it goes, I will absolutely do it twice if you would like me to. Or if you have something else in your arsenal, I figured you fucking did have a list. If you would like to do something else, you can replace it with something else. And I'm
Brian,
perfectly fine with that.
You finally get one. You finally get one. And just, Jesus fucking Christ, Brian.
Hold on. I don't even have a button for this. And honestly, listen, go look at the schedule. You'll see what's coming up on the schedule. Yeah, Bobo claimed it a couple weeks ago. Rejecting stuff that. Double is dipping, thanks for the bid, Tay. do you expect me to look ahead for shit? That's fair. That's fair, pal. Alright, you look at the list. Look at your list. You let me know what you want me to play. We'll get the list updated on my side. Alright.
You can be a list looker.
Oh. You. You list looker. I'm just not gonna play Factorio. Just no. Plus, it's not on Game Pass, so that's where my veto power comes in. I'm saying I'm not playing Factorio. I'm just not doing it.
Eat dicks.
You will not. I will promptly send it back, Krakko.
You can reject gifts, Krakko.
Yeah, it's true. It's true. I will absolutely send Factorio back. I'm not playing Factorio. Not now, not never.
He will send it back to Rio.
That's fantastic.
Play Factorio when Printa he completes Satisfactory.
Krakko, I will shred it. I will just put it in the shred box and take it to the UPS store and put it in the shredder. I just don't want to play Factorio. I have zero interest in it.
Satisfactory is right there.
I mean, also, yeah. All right. I gotta get out of here. We're gonna do more of this on Wednesday. This Friday, I'm playing Goldeneye, and boy, howdy, I feel like I'm gonna need it after the week that I'm gonna have at work. So, woohoo! Let's get to it. Facility slappers only, DK mode. What else? I think that's about it. All right, let's go see who's doing stuff and things. Good gravy. Boy, Coco's having herself a time tonight, it looks like.
I found her on the Tikkum Tokkums.
You did, it's true. It's true.
Tikkum Tokkum.
You know who we're gonna go see? We're gonna go see someone we haven't seen in a little while. We are gonna go see Mama Nick. She used to be Muggle Mama and she rebranded. Faf, you're showing up just as we're getting ready to head out, bud. Hey, Faf, how are you? So we're gonna go see Mama Nick. Let's go give her some love, and say all the nice things to her. All right. Okay, that's all I got. So, yeah. All right. Hey, be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. I will see you on Wednesday for more Metroid Prime Remastered, and then Friday for Goldeneye. Until then, I'm going to go figure out where Loaf has been all night and give her all of the kitty cuddles. Bye.
Penis.